has been my lifelong dream to have a food truck. I thought, you know what? This is what we need to do. We need to do a Stouffer's macaroni and cheese truck, benefit Sandy Relief, and give people food that will really comfort them. And there is no food on earth that is more comforting than mac and cheese. You can get the classic Stouffer's macaroni and cheese, or a barbecue mac and cheese, a chili mac and cheese, a veggie mac, and then finally is the shroom mac and cheese.
We saw it, as we were driving through, we saw it. And macaroni and cheese is one of my favorites, so. There are not a lot of people that are down here helping out, and I think it's really good to have something like this down here.
Just heard about what we got here today, and I thought it was a great idea, and we went and took some of the product. That was great. It was nice and warm, it tastes good, so we were happy to have it.
We're gonna park in a different neighborhood every single day for the next 15 days. We can bring all of our food to all the different neighborhoods in Manhattan, and nobody has to go outside and make a really long trek to get to us. Every Tuesday and Thursday, we have a different chef du jour.
They're gonna be on the truck twice a week on Tuesdays and Thursdays, and we're gonna have this friendly, fun competition, and they're gonna try and sell as much as they can of their topping of the day. And whomever, you know, sells the most will get a very large donation from Stouffer in their name for this charity.
The greatest thing about Stouffer's macaroni and cheese is, yes, you find it in the frozen food aisle, but you know what? It's made out of 100% fresh pasta, 100% cheddar cheese sauce. So it's like making it yourself, freezing it, and reheating it.